What's going on, gang? It's your boy Phantom Fuego, PHANTM, and you are tuned into today's edition of EQ is life, and time-based effects are pretty damn awesome. As always, guys, any questions, comments, critiques, criticisms, you guys know where to reach us. EQ is life 24/7 at gmail.com. EQ is life 247 at gmail.com. Keep those questions coming in. We'll definitely be choosing a new winner, and at the end of the week, some dope swag will be sent to you by one of our amazing sponsors. EQ is life 24/7 at gmail.com. Definitely shouts to all the amazing artists out there that continue to send in questions, that continue to send in comments, that continue to send me their stuff. All you artists looking to get your stuff mixed live on the show, EQ is life 24/7 at gmail. Companies and coders, of course, if you're looking to get your new cutting edge applications in front of the next generation of trendsetters in the entertainment industry, please get at us. EQ is life 24/7 at gmail.com, and let us test out your stuff in front of our audience and share it with our community, because we're all about growing, inspiring, and pushing each other to the best place possible. We're going to continue looking into boxiness, and we're going to use the Avid's basic plugins that you can get with your DAW for this, but of course you can use it with the more high-end processors if you need to. And as always, any of the tricks that we're using in Pro Tools, you can transfer to Logic, Cubase, whatever your DAW is, Studio One, FL Studio, Adobe Audition, Duendo, whatever you're using, you can transfer these things over to Reaper. Doesn't matter, guys, as long as it's a DAW and it has basic DAW functionality and comes with plugins, or you add third-party plugins, you can get this stuff done. So let's dig into it. Love Lies by Dro Bars. Definitely check his stuff out. And as always, any questions, comments, critiques, criticisms, EQ is life 24/7 at gmail.com. EQ is life 24/7 at gmail.com. We're going to continue to talk about boxiness and figure out ways to attack it in the vocal. And of course, as we remember for this, for our understanding of boxiness, it is literally trying to free up the frequencies inside an instrument that we want to be present, clear, impactful, prominent, discernible, whatever fancy words you want to use. We want to be able to hear them things in our mix. All right, so I have this vocal soloed right here. Let's listen back. And I pretty got hard and loud. One day I'll be enough for you, so I can be the one to hold you down. Girl, you say you love me, but do you even know what you about to get into? It's a fact, you ain't built like me. Everybody know the Joe do what he do. And truthfully, I've been working on it. Standard 7 band EQ. One day I'll be enough for you, so I can be the one to hold you down. Girl, you say you love me, but do you even know what you about to get into? Immediately, once we bypass the basic functions of the high pass filter, and this one bell curve taking out around 5 decibels in the low mids range, you immediately hear the cloudiness come back into the mix. Let's hear that again. And I pretty got hard and loud. One day I'll be enough for you, so I could be the one to hold you. Let's play it in the mix. Girl, you say you love me, but do you even know what you about to get into? It's a fact, you ain't built like me. It's not pushing through as much as it was. Immediately we're creating some issues without having a high pass filter. So, and of course we can use our high and low pass filter to address areas, locate areas where we have problems. It's very easy to hear. Let's listen back. And I already got all day loud. Let's do it with the high pass, actually. Do you even know what you about to get into? It's a fact, you ain't built like me. Everybody know the drill, do what he do. And truthfully, I've been working on it. So with the low pass, do you even know what you about to get into? That's about where the fundamental or the start of the vocal is at. I've been working on it. And hold you down. Do you even know
I'm working on it. We can divide. We're dividing the vocal up.
One day I'll be enough for you, so I can be the one to hold you down. Girl, you say you love me, but do you even know?
Hearing the different areas where there may be problems at.
I'm working on it.
Definitely right here in the 400 range, I'm gonna have to add one. There's a lot of energy right here.
It's a fact, you ain't built like me. Everybody and truthfully, I've been working on it.
So the first thing definitely have the high pass.
One day I'll be enough for you, so I can be the one to hold you down. Girl, you say you love me, but do you even know what you about to get into? It's a fact, you ain't built like me. Everybody
immediately removing some of that low end issue. And then this will be around where the first harmonic would sit. Wow.
Girl, you say you love me, but do you even know what you about to get into? It's a fact.
Cleaning up. And definitely removing that from 2 to 4 range here is definitely helping clean up those harmonics. And I have the cue set over 3 because we're working, we're cutting. So we don't want to be attenuating too much outside of our target frequency. But we don't want it to be too abrasive either. So having it semi-wide like this will allow it to be much more of a smooth cut.
And I pray to God on it loud. One day I'll be enough for you, so I can be the one to hold you down. Girl, you say you love me, but do you even know what you about to get into?
Removing this boxiness, removing those frequencies from around our main frequency, which we do not want to be obstructed. We're cleaning up the signal. We're just boosting the stuff that we want us people to hear. We're bringing out the stuff that we need. We're keeping our fundamental frequency, the very low, low, low part of his voice, and then we're notching out that first harmonic, and then we're letting the rest of it breathe. And we can definitely do some more work, because again, I did hear something also around 900 that could be brought down a little bit, and we'll continue to attack boxiness as we go forth in these next few videos. This is your host, Phantom Fuego. Keep grinding hard. Keep pushing your dreams. Keep writing them hits. Never forget, guys, collaboration, collaboration, collaboration. And oh, one more thing. EQ is life. See you guys tomorrow. Take care.